Well, school is starting soon, and today some Bentonville students woke up to a pretty nice surprise. Take a look. Teachers and other faculty at Bentonville West High School welcomed over 100 new students that moved to the city over the summer. Administrators also put out signs in the yards of advanced placement students who scored a perfect 5 on the AP test.
I've had students and counselors check up on me as being in AP classes, just asking me how that's going. And so it's really meaningful to know that they're invested in us and that they care.
Principal Jonathan Guthrie says it's a special event they look forward to every year.